game's just more getting used to the kit. Like, we tell each other if you make mistakes, it's fine, it's not the competition. Like, get all the cobwebs out now and get used to the equipment, and that's for sure what we did. And I'm super, super proud of the girls today. They looked really, really good.
I'm excited to be the first one to represent my country, Barbados, here at Worlds. I try to kind of keep my mind off of it, but at the same time I try to focus, so I'm like, I don't want to overthink too much, but I would say I just try to visualize my routines going really well, and then I try to think of something else and then come back, and you know, and then I have my coach giving me pep talks, so it's kind of good to keep my mind, you know, there and back.
When your name gets called out and you hear a massive cheer, it's just like gives you a little bit of goosebumps, but yeah, it's really good. I'm super excited for Team Final on Tuesday, and the girls smashed it today, so hopefully we can do that all over again.